was still trying to unlock a couple people. Oh, right, the mailbox. We ain't even finished the first batch of missions yet. We gotta get done with them. Supposed to be unlocking Bunny. We ain't even do that yet. To this point.
We need to eliminate all dangers so the investigative corps can do their job safely. We desperately need the support.
Sound effects in here. Turn that down to like a 5. That's better.
Are you going to go?
powerful Volgus unit has appeared. We defeat it, the rest will retreat.
As I expected, you're doing an incredible job. You should know, it's not due to the Magisters. They haven't done anything. It's all you. Even orders have deeper messages. I hope you can recognize them.
I can finally let you in on some classified info. Before coming to Albion, the Magisters had a research lab in this cave. That's likely the reason why there's been a lot of Volgus resistance around there. The top brass believe that a store of additional data has accumulated during the Volgus occupation. But this is confidential, so report directly to HQ as soon as you secure the data.
Confidential, but I already read. Oh. Things changed so much while I was asleep. The data has become fragmented, so we'll need more of it. I don't think they're going to give up that easily.
Come on.
Second data acquisition confirmed. Magisters have been interested in Ingress for a long time. It's all related to the Iron Heart in some way. That's all I know for the moment.
Let me tell you how I managed to come back from the...
little grids we can get rid of. This is a tactical weapon. Do I have another tactical? At least we'll have her in luck.
The bogus set up generators in the middle of the road. We can't provide additional firepower support, but they still need to be destroyed. Of course, the generator is heavily guarded. We can use the enemy's bombs to get them. Generator. I'm sure the soldiers would have never imagined to use their weapons against them.
Loading.
The Vulgus set up generators in the middle of the road. We can't provide additional firepower support, but they still need to be destroyed. Of course, the generator is heavily armored. We can use the enemy's bombs against them.
Let's go.
Just chilling right now, trying to get money right now. Hopefully from there, I'll have a pyromancer.
Two generators remaining now. Finding the enemy's boss is crucial.
Isn't too low, but I know why.
Last generator. I'm sure the Vulgus would have never imagined to use their weapons against them. Enemy reinforcements. Top the unit along with it. We need to deal with that first. Nice. No firepower support. We're still able to take care of them. Great job.
I must have to dump them somewhere because I'm missing like a whole bunch of purples.